Right, good morning. Just getting ready for the game now. Managed to get myself a line till 7:30, which is pretty decent in our house with my boys. So my day started off with a bit of porridge, and obviously being my beekeeper, a big spoonful of honey, nice glass of coconut water, 2 Disney films, and a coffee, a bit of fresh air now and then. I'll be heading over to the game, meeting Jamie Ellis at Rothwell to make his way down the M62 for my first taste of the Hull derby. Can't wait, so looking forward to seeing you all there. Hopefully get a good performance, not about the result today, but about getting a performance and getting the structures in place. So can't wait. All right, see you later, bye.
So that were Nick Scruton's morning routine before a game, as you could see, very interesting. So I appreciate your time there, Scroots, mate. And I'll see you at the game later on, pal. We'll be right back.
You had a fade as well, steam pig.
Nah, it's just my haircut just ain't grown in like 4 weeks time.
So what's the back of your head?
It's like an ironing board.
Fresh fade, bye.
A little shot back and no chance out, back in size, that's neat.
About you, Mitch? No fresh fade. Did you get your haircut? No one down?
Council.
Turkish barber.
All City Council, Mitch goes.
Butter's got a nice fade on this morning.
Butter's got a bit of
air strength.
Wow, that's funny.
Five X.
Hey, Bonesy lad.
Rich, Jimin.
Playing well, I'm telling you.
Oh, you are, Sam.
Hey?
You are,
Sam? What are the odds to play
well?
No, not doing out.
Just because it's just because of that.
Go on then, Mitchie. Thank you.